risking overnight. We are learning from Hoover police a fiery crash in Hoover has left a man dead. Hoover police say they found him trapped in his burning truck last night on I-459 South near mile marker 11. Officers say it appears the truck was speeding when it left the roadway, struck a tree, and immediately caught fire. Police say he was the only person in the car, and we do not know the name of the victim right now because police are working to notify family.